as you're born, they make you feel small. Giving you no time instead of it all. Pain is so big, you feel nothing at all. A working class dog is something to be. Hurt you at home, then they hit you at school. They hate you if you're clever, they despise a fool. It's fucking crazy, can't follow their rules. Last dog is something to they've tortured and scared you for 20 odd years, and they expect you to pick a career. You can't even function, it's so full of fear. A working class dog is something to be. A working class dog is they keep you doped on religion, sex, and TV. You think you're so clever, careless, and free. Still fucking peasants, as far as I can see. Well, there's room at the top, they're telling you still. But first you must learn